Like I said, our response and our actions the last few days could have been more considerate, could have been more sensitive. Mrs. Gandhi is very concerned, I'm sure, and I think she has also asked the General Secretary of AICC to meet with her and discuss further things. But I think not just her. It is not just one leader or one party or one government. I think the whole country is concerned, the whole state is concerned. And I keep repeating myself, but I think it's important to emphasize the fact that if this has happened, it can't be that no one takes the blame for it. 107 deaths and counting. Response to the entire episode could have been more sensitive. I think we should have been more compassionate. And I feel that after 13 months of being in government, it may not serve any purpose to keep pointing towards the previous government's wrongdoings or misdeeds. Because if they had done their job, they would not have been voted out. We have been voted in. We have to face responsibility and face consequences. People have expected us to deliver. I just want to elaborate one second. I am just putting my views across that I believe that we have to fix accountability. If you're expecting others to be accountable, we have to be accountable ourselves. And I think this is not a small incident. It's heart-wrenching. The whole state, the whole country is shaken up. And I think a much more positive and a much more sensitive response coming from all of us would have been more appreciated. जो आज व्यवस्था है उसके बारे में आपसे चर्चा
सर सुपर स्पेसिफिकेशन बंद कर दी है वहां तमाम फैसिलिटीज
है क्या सब लोग भी लगातार कह रहे हैं कि राजनीति नहीं होनी चाहिए लेकिन राजनीति तो हो ही रही है कभी नारेबाजी होने लगती है कभी कुछ होने लगता है लेकिन
मैं यहां पर आया हूं मेरे साथ कोई नारे लगाने वाला नहीं आया है ना मैंने लगाने दिया है और ना मैंने इसको पॉलिटिसाइज किया है मैंने तो अकाउंटेबिलिटी और रिस्पांसिबिलिटी की बात करी है And we must not shy away. Somebody, I keep saying, somebody has to be made accountable. And somebody has to take moral responsibility.